Are you tired of routine tasks? Are you ready to automate the processes of managing and synchronizing files stored on remote servers? Febooti Automation Workshop will do it all for you. First, click the New Task button in the main program window and select Task Scheduler from the list of triggers. Next, set up the period and frequency for the synchronization process. Exclude unnecessary days from the schedule. For example, the weekends. The trigger is ready. Now, set up the connection to your remote server. For SFTP servers, use the Connect to SFTP action. Enter the server address and credentials. The next step enables the actual synchronization of local and remote files. Enter the locations of the local folder and the directory on the remote server. Choose to download files from the server to your local computer. We send an email only if new files get synced. Check the downloaded files count with an added simple logic action. Now, set up the email to be sent. The number of synchronized files in the last hour will appear dynamically in the email body. You're done. The task is up and running. Every hour, the scheduler will activate the task. That automatically checks for new files on the remote SFTP server. If there are new files, they are securely transferred to the local machine. You will receive an email notification about the new files synced in the last hour. Learn more about Automation Workshop and download a trial version at Febooti.com.